Last evening was another one for Arsenal fans to cry after a shocking defeat by Lens in the Champions League. Gabriel Jesus claimed a 14th-minute goal for Arsenal, which was later equalized in the 25th minute by Adrian Thomason. Lens came back in the second half and scored a winning goal in the 69th minute. Currently, Arsenal stands in second with Lens on top of Group B,